Today I'm going to talk to you about the history of Noto, a city in southeast Sicily, near Syracuse and at the foot of the Iblaean mountains. It is part of the wider Val di Noto area, which was declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Local legend claims Daedalus stayed in Noto after his tragic flight with Icarus. It also claims that Hercules also stayed in Noto. Noto's fate, downfall, and subsequent recovery was due to natural disasters and also a successful TV series.
To learn more about La Bella Sicilia, consider subscribing.
The oldest settlement for Noto, Noto Antica, dated back to the Bronze Age. It was an original Sicel settlement on Mount Alveria and apparently called Neus. It was the birthplace of the Sicilian leader Ducezio, who defended Sicily from Greek raids in the 5th century BC. The Grotta del Carciofo near Noto Antica is evidence of a sizeable and permanent Jewish population. The fortunes of Noto have always been heavily influenced by the watchful gaze of nearby Syracuse. Nicias was an Athenian Greek general who was very reluctantly accepted a posting as general Athenian invasion of Sicily in 415 BC. The Athenian siege of nearby Syracuse was beaten back by the Spartan general Glippus. The Greek forces fell back and Nicias was cornered with his troops on a coastal plain near Noto. His army made its last stand and was cut down or taken as slaves. While Nicias was spared by Glippus, Nicias was soon after assassinated. In 263 BC, the Romans granted their ally, Netum, to Hiero II, the tyrant of Syracuse. Now this was the era of Archimedes and the First Punic War between Rome and Carthage. Netum defied the notoriously corrupt magistrate Gaius Verres, who was later prosecuted by Cicero in a famous trial. Around 550 AD, Sicily was invaded by the Byzantine armies of Emperor Justinian. In 866, the Muslim invasion of Sicily, Noto was renamed to either Notus or Nutus and appointed the capital of Val di Noto. Ras Kafaya ben Sufyan immediately fortified Noto, which soon became a hub for trade, including silk manufacture and agriculture. The famous geographer Muhammad al-Idrisi, Nutus, one of the strongest and most elevated fortresses and one of the most beautiful cities, vast in area, rich in entrances and very important, with its markets arranged in beautiful order and with its towering buildings. The rivers of its territory carry copious waters and move many mills. Its jurisdiction covers a vast perimeter. Its province is noble. His fields to be sown are fertile above all others, and his lands productive above all others. Noto fell to a Norman army led by Count Ruggiero d'Altavilla. In 1282, Noto rose up against Angevin rule as part of the wider Sicilian Vespers insurrection. Castello Reale was built by Duke Giordano in 1430, and it was further expanded by Duke Peter of Aragon. The town of Noto was in its golden age, and at this point it was devastated in 1693 by an earthquake. Half of the population died, and the new town was now built near River Azinaro. The Duke of Camastra, reporting to the Spanish Viceroy, ordered the centre of New Noto to be built in a Sicilian Baroque architecture style, architects Rosario Gagliardi, Francesco Sottino contributed to the designs. A number of buildings were made using the same material, tufa limestone, which unusually emits a golden glow under certain conditions of sunlight. In 1848, Noto joined the failed Sicilian independence uprising against the Bourbons. One of the key activists was Matteo Raeli from Noto. He was exiled to Malta. Raeli subsequently became a member of the Italian government in 1861. Noto rebelled against the House of Bourbon in 1860. Indeed, it opened its gates to its liberators led by Giuseppe Garibaldi. Noto was liberated again from the fascist dictatorship of Benito Mussolini in 1943. Noto went into decline after World War II, and waves of immigration headed northern Italy, Germany, France, Belgium, Argentina, the USA and Canada. Part of Noto Cathedral collapsed in 1996 due to a construction defect. The movie La Ventura, directed by Michelangelo Antonio Antonioni, was shot partly in Noto. Did you know Serrano, starring Peter Dinklage, Hayley Bennett, was filmed with Noto Cathedral as a backdrop? The Italian TV series Inspector Montalbano occasionally uses Noto as a backdrop during filming. The movie Malena by Giuseppe Tornatore, starring Monica Bellucci, was also part filmed in Noto. Noto celebrates an annual Infuriata flower festival. Via Nicolaci is decorated by florists across the world. Noto also hosts medieval festivals as well as festivals of Baroque music. A lot of the land in this area focuses on agricultural production, producing grapes such as Nero d'Avola, Moscato Bianco, olives, almonds, citrus fruits, as well as tending livestock. What to do in Noto when you don't have a week to see everything? Well, grab a camera or a smartphone, bottle of water, some sensible shoes, and let's go marvel at Noto. I'd start at Porta Reale. These are the city gate. On your way there, you can look at the various stalls. Walk around the city centre, which is basically along Corso Vittorio Emanuele. You must see the St. Nicholas Cathedral. Palazzo Nicolaci is a Baroque 18th century palace. Chiesa di San Francesco d'Assisi all'Immacolata, if nothing else for its dramatic staircase. Palazzo Ducezio is the current town hall. Chiesa Santa Chiara has an outside terrace. Chiesa San Domenico stands behind Fontana d'Ercole, the Fountain of Hercules. There's much to see in the surrounding areas. Villa Romana del Talaro is a late Roman era villa. It's a stone column called Colonna Pizzuta. It's some form of funeral monument. If you're getting fed up of architecture at this point, go see the wildlife at the Vendicari Nature Reserve. If that's not enough for you, go to the beach. Your sport for choice, Lido di Noto, Spiaggia Marineddi, Spiaggia Calamosche,